The Prophecy of Our Lady of La Salette. I make an urgent appeal to the earth. I make an urgent appeal to the earth. I call on the true disciples of the living God who reigns in heaven. I call on the true followers of Christ made man, the only true Savior of men. I call on my children, the true faithful, those who have given themselves to me so that I may lead them to my divine Son, those whom I carry in my arms, so to speak, those who have lived on my spirit. Finally, I call on the apostles of the last days. faithful disciples of Jesus Christ who have lived in scorn for the world and for themselves. In poverty and in humility. In scorn and in silence. In prayer and in mortification. In chastity and in union with God. In suffering and unknown to the world. It is time they came out and filled the world with light. Go and reveal yourselves to be my cherished children. I am at your side and within you, provided that your faith is the light which shines upon you in these unhappy days. May your zeal make you famous for the glory and the honor of Jesus Christ. Fight, children of light, you, the few who can see. From now is the time of all times. The end of all ends. O holy men, people blessed of the Most Holy Trinity, today is the 5th of June 2022. This video, an urgent appeal of Our Lady to the Earth, the prophecy of Our Lady of La Salette, was released and it coincides with the Pentecost Sunday, also celebrated by our Mother Church today, June 5, 2022.